You know who it is. Haters, yo.
Man, my last couple years have been crazy. I've been told that I'm insane, others think I'm amazing. I lost a few friends, now they're pushing up daisies. And you really think some words people say don't faze me?
My skin is getting thicker than a brick wall. The higher that you rise, the more hoping that you will fall. I hate when people put you down just so they feel tall. The ones I've lost are the ones I wish that I could call. Can't bring myself to take the numbers out my phone. Even though I know they're gone, I just can't move on. I guess in some way it's how I keep their memory alive. I can't delete them cause I still can't believe that they died. But I know they're riding right beside me through it all, giving me strength like my spirit guides. Keeping me safe from the people trying to infiltrate my inner circle with the goal of my soul to break. Those who hate on dead people should all be ashamed. A life is lost, shit is real, it ain't no fucking game. I kinda hope that when you pass, people do the same. But I never wanna bring your family more pain.
In my last couple years have been crazy. I've been told that I'm insane, others think I'm amazing. I lost a few friends, now they're pushing up daisies. And you really need some more. People say it don't faze me.
Fuck nah.
In my last couple years have been crazy. I've been told that I'm insane, others think I'm amazing. I lost a few friends, now they're pushing up daisies. And you really think some words people say it don't faze me.
Fuck nah. I can't believe what people say to those I've never met. There's so much negativity spread on the internet. I think you should be held responsible for what you said. I bet that most would think twice before they hit send. Now more than ever you can't believe anything you read. And as for me, I only believe half of what I see. Because your mind can play tricks or simply be deceived. And what you're looking at ain't really what your brain thinks. And who came up with fake reality shows? The plots are all the same, just give them booze and let the cameras roll. Just look at how it's affecting the young society. All you gotta do to be famous is lack sobriety. Their talent is not being talented, think how it sounds. And girls are even trying to be 16 and pregnant now. You can be famous for simply looking good on IG, so please don't say I'm famous, just say I'm the dude that raps insane.
In my last couple years have been crazy. I've been told that I'm insane, others think I'm amazing. I lost a few friends, now they're pushing up daisies. And you really need some words people say don't faze me.
Fuck nah.
In my last couple years have been crazy. I've been told that I'm insane, others think I'm amazing. I lost a few friends, now they're pushing up daisies. And you really need some words people say don't faze me.
Fuck nah. Being talented, think how that sounds. Rep their talent is not being talented, think how that talent is not being talented, think how that sounds. All you gotta do to be famous is lack sobriety. Rep their talent is not being talented, think how that their talent is not being talented, think how that sounds. Their talent is not being talented, think how that sounds. Do to be famous is lack sobriety.
In my last couple years have been crazy. I've been told that I'm insane, others think I'm amazing. I lost a few friends, now they're pushing up daisies. And you really think some words people say don't faze me?
Fuck nah.
In my last couple years have been crazy. I've been told that I'm insane, others think I'm amazing. I lost a few friends, now they're pushing up daisies. And you really think some words people say don't faze me?
Fuck nah.
I grew up sipping on the BLs, that was the BL. I made my money making DLs, kept on the DL. Then I set off on a life quest to wreck records. So blessed I never had to mess with no detectives. Not even for a second, shit even if they question me, I don't know shit. Even my town, they get the message. Stay off the grid so I'm living disconnected. It's how you gotta be if you wanna go undetected. Half what I speak's misdirection. Just when you think I'm going right, I make a left, kid. Never know if I got a weapon. You stressing, and that's how I like it. I'm always keeping on guessing. Been through some shit, man. A couple battles with depression. But never quitting, and that there lies the lesson. Don't matter if you're rocking Chucks or a Stetson. Or look like George Jetson. Just always put your best in hand.
Just put your next foot forward. And keep on keeping on, whether you're high, drunk, or sober. One day you'll find your four-leaf clover. And your luck will turn around. It's up to you when it's over. Most days you gotta fight like if you was a soldier. But some days you also gotta just not get out the sofa. Cause life can be hard. Shit, I know, I just told you. You just gotta be harder and don't let it control you, yeah.
Don't let nothing get the best of you. Flip that shit around. Just when when you feel like life's testing, you find your high ground. I found myself in a mess or two, never went to college. I didn't pay for extra school, I got free street knowledge. See all my math is done in grams, the ounces, pounds, and kilos. I've been on private planes and bullet trains, buses, and helos. Racked up hundreds of thousands of freaking fire miles. And I swear I've also made at least that many smile. Just as Jack Murphy, he'll tell you, ooh, what a lifestyle. He's seen it firsthand, and damn it, man, we go buck wild. Wake up still hammered, somewhere random like a fucking planner. Can't barely stand, but think I'm dancing like a fucking champion. So many memories, shit, it's like I've had three lives. Tech cutting me on Hennessy, that KCT live. I can't even fathom what's gonna happen these next 5 years. As long as I'm laughing, I know I'm doing just fine.
Just push your next foot forward and keep on keeping on, whether you're high, drunk, or sober. One day you'll find your four-leaf clover and your luck will turn around. It's up to you when it's over. Most days you gotta fight like if you was a soldier, but some days you also gotta just duck it out the sofa. Cause life can be hard, shit, I know I just told you. You just gotta be harder and don't let it control you, yeah.
End of the day, I'm just saying you make your destiny. So don't go selling yourself short and you best believe. Listen up closely, here's the key, more like my recipe. To being happy for longer than you or I can see. Just gotta do what's right for you, march to your own beat. Stop following and take the lead, be all that you can be. From time to time, expand your mind, try these pop cookies. You'll be surprised what you can find once you stop looking.
Just push your next foot forward and keep on keeping on, whether you're high, drunk, or sober. One day you'll find your four-leaf clover and your luck will turn around. It's up to you when it's over. Most days you gotta fight like if you was a soldier, but some days you also gotta just duck it out the sofa. Cause life can be hard, shit, I know I just told you. You just gotta be harder and don't let it control you, yeah. Clover and you love to turn around, grab a four-leaf clover. Four-leaf clover. High drunk or sober.
They ain't got a clue, filling me in on what I do and all that I've been through. And when I break them off some truth, they tell me it ain't true. I call them shit for brains, cause out their mouth they're spewing poop. Try to tell them that they're wrong and they get confused, ducking defensive, looking back like, yo, who are you? At first I laugh, ha, then before I leave the room, yo, I let them know I know a thing or two about a thing or deuce.
Like, 2 and 2 is 4, and after 4 shots, you order more.
Next thing you know, I'm at my home, my phone is blowing up. I didn't answer cause it's late, now I don't give a fuck. Someone thought they saw my shrook, and it was just my look. That someone knows someone that I know told them I was cooked. The story goes I got pulled over and must still been drunk. But I don't know about what they're talking about, I'm not the one. Last night I was home alone just working on my album. Why can't people stay about my business, tell me how come?
Well, I wasn't really alone cause my boy Errol was there engineering the record for me. So it's just me and him. If you don't believe me, you can call him. It's 858.
Man, something's gotta give, I need to get away. I swear I need a vacay from this day to day. If things stay the same, I'ma go insane. This ain't a game, this is my life, and I don't play. Man, something's gotta give, I need to get away. I swear I need a vacay from this day to day. If things stay the same, I'ma go insane. This ain't a game, this is my life, and I don't play.
If you ain't got nothing nice to say, don't say nothing.
Still some people talking shit, really going to town. But they got paralyzed lips whenever I'm around. Fucking faces, good gracious, what a fucking disgrace. Kissing my ass, don't wanna kick it, bitch, stay in your lane. Make up your mind, ho, you ain't worth my time, yo. Shit, I can't even see people so weak, I'm coward blind. So while you're out there hooting and hollering, just be mindful. The reason you ain't making no dollars is cause your mind's blow.
Now if you just spent half the time making music as you did hate, motherfuckers, you probably have a decent product, just saying.
I know the lyrically is scared of me, but scared is one thing that I'm not, cause I don't care to be. As long as I got food for thought and smoky air to breathe. With lies you swear to God, but with the truth, hey, yo, I swear to me. Ha! I'm betting on myself and yo, I'm all in. Failure is not an option, see why you sink, I swim. Got everybody watching, asking who is him. Well, him is he and he is me and I am what you wanna be.
But there's only one me and that's me, so be you.
Not sure much, but this I know, the world will keep on spinning. Wanna double up, put your money on me, cause I be winning. Ain't got it all figured out, but I feel that I know plenty about making them dollars without spending a penny. But with that too goes more issues, there's more money, more problem. Ain't gon' stop me in my city, I'm like Batman in Gotham. And if you wanna come get me, you best watch out for Robin. Cause Robin's watching my back, and you can bank on that.
Things ain't always what they seem, dog. count your chickens for the hatch.
Man, something's gotta give, I need to get away. I swear I need a vacay from this day to day. If things stay the same, I'ma go insane. This ain't a game, this is my life, and I don't play. Man, something's gotta give, I need to get away. I swear I need a vacay from this day to day. If things stay the same, I'ma go insane. This ain't a game, this is my life, and I don't play.
Wants to get high too. I can't make a record without at least one high tune. This beast Nintendo, I'm talking the first design, dude. When it was Tetris, Excitebike, and Tyson's Punch-Out 2. Galago was my shit, by me locked in my room. Blowing hits out the window out of a homie tube. Before Snoop Dogg and the Chronic, that means pre-92. Swag was all we had, but it was only 10 bucks for a bag. Lava lamps and black light posters on my wall. From Pink Floyd to Beastie Boys, shit, I loved it all. Been into music since around the time that I could crawl. My mom, she liked the country, that's where I got my small southern drawl. I love the Lakers of Jordan, he was the shit, y'all. Meet at Brookhaven on Saturdays to play dunk ball. Also been an Angels fan since I could barely walk. And if you wanna talk, then my house, you had to fucking call. These are the words of a kid from the burbs. I skateboarded, played sports, jumped my bike off of curbs. When the streetlights came on, then home I had to return. Hit my teens in a bong and started loving the herb. These are the words of a kid from the burbs. I skateboarded, played sports, jumped my bike off of curbs. When the streetlights came on, then home I had to return. Hit my teens in a bong and started loving the herb.
Blunts and bong hits, now it's dabs and vape pens. We hippies, homeless, it's how we socialize and make friends. Good vibes, break bread, go surfing till we hang 10. Always keep it positive, that hating shit don't make sense. My soul food is good music and love is what produced it. Life is filled with lessons, it won't ever leave you clueless. Welcome to the movement, bruh. My lyrics on that new shit is Pollock and Johnny Richter. Nigga, don't be acting foolish. We came to party with ya. We still smoking swishers. We still like them stones. Stoner bitches on they IG pictures. Who wanna celebrate? Let's make a toast to feeling great. Until they put us in our grave, we'll rep that Golden State. Shout out to all the stoners who support the real. I'll see you at our next show and we can smoke some kill. We doing great, so thank everyone for asking. And thank Alumni Certified Rhyming with the Last King.
These are the words of a kid from the burbs. I skateboarded, played sports, jumped my bike off of curbs. When the streetlights came on, then home I had to return. Hit my teens in a bong and started loving the herb. These are the words of a kid from the burbs. I skateboarded, played sports, jumped my bike off of curbs. When the streetlights came on, then home I had to return. Hit my teens in a bong and started loving the herb.
We joking with my friends, coughing, we some potheads. Fuck what a cop said, smoke till my face red. Noon, but I'm still in bed, high watching Bill and Ted. We were skipping class, selling grass, making a little bread. The best gardens ever seen, we control the market. Ever since I was a teen, we would roll and spark it. Eating munchies, drinking soda pop, we never stop. Puffing on and on, blasting off like an astronaut. Positivity all around, no mean mugging. Real weed rappers on the track, got the scene bussing. People look at me like I'm crazy, they don't understand. Imagine being born and raised in marijuana wonderland. That was then the difference, now we making big plays. Gather around with all my friends and let's get blazed. 808's banging so loud, I think I'm insane. Still smoking weed and making music, ain't a thing changed.
These are the words of a kid from the burbs. I skateboarded, played sports, jumped my bike off of curbs. When the streetlights came on, then home I had to return. Hit my teens in a bong and started loving the herb. These are the words of a kid from the burbs. I skateboarded, played sports, jumped my bike off of curbs. When the streetlights came on, then home I had to return. Hit my teens in a bong and started loving the herb.
Only one thing I know how to do, that's kill it. All habits die hard, just going as Bruce Willis. I want so much in my cup that the shit's always spilling. So those I love the most never know that broke feeling.
Here we go.
I know it's been a minute and I'm about to tell you why. I needed a break.
break to get my fucking mind right. I ain't gon' lie, for a while there I lost my drive. So I put down my pad and pen and hung a couple lights. Went vampire working all night. Man, I felt so alive watching my plans thrive. And then I started slinging sacks again just to get by. I headed back to my roots to reboot my life.
Come on.
And it was coming down to this or that. Don't get me wrong, I like to grow, but man, I love to rap. And so I finished up my crop, and then I shut down shop and grabbed my pad and pen and blew the fucking dust off. Started calling up some friends to get a couple beats sent to me so I could get back to the me I'm supposed to be. And yes, indeed, it's like riding a bike that's gotta move your feet. Except my bike is music, now it's time to go make history. There's only one thing I know how to do, that's kill it. Old habits die hard, it's going as Bruce Willis. Someone so much in my cup that the shit's always spilling. So those I love the most never know that broke feeling. There's only one thing I know how to do, that's kill it. Old habits die hard, it's going as Bruce Willis. Someone so much in my cup that the shit's always spilling. So those I love the most never know that broke feeling. I know I've said a lot and still I have some more left. It's hard to breathe when you got a lot on top of your chest. But I'ma spay at a drama and leave it on release. Just had to get it out to move on, music's my therapy. So time to narrow my focus and concentrate on vocals, because my goal is becoming a fucking mini mogul. I don't think that's too much to ask for, man, I said mini. And so I stay busy day and night. Mine's got the smoking chimney coming from the fire, burning deep within me. This is simply a game I can't afford to lose. That's in the ninth inning, but now it's my turn to bat and I'm only down by one. Step to the plate with a man on base, hit a home run. When you say it's forever, then you are never done. My last endeavor is over, but this one's just begun. I'm breathing fire now, coming in hotter than the sun. I'm dropping bombs while others just playing with BB guns. There's only one thing I know how to do, that's kill it. Old habits die hard, it's going as Bruce Willis. Someone so much in my cup that the shit's always spilling. So those I love the most never know that broke feeling. There's only one thing I know how to do, that's kill it. Old habits die hard, it's going as Bruce Willis. Someone so much in my cup that the shit's always spilling. So those I love the most never know that broke feeling.
So that one about sums it up, y'all. That's my explanation. Out with the old and in with the new, man. I took a little break. I had to get that fire back. Remember why I do this music. It ain't about the money. It's about love. Doing what I love. Hopefully y'all love it too. I plan on doing this for a long time, y'all. I feel it's just getting started. So if y'all ready to ride with me, then jump on in and let's go.
Camera, time for action.
My whole life I used to wish upon a shooting star. A shooting star? Yeah, a shooting star. And now I let my ear boy is a superstar. I made it super far. Yeah,
way out.
My whole life I used to wish upon a shooting star. A shooting star? Yeah, a shooting star. And now I let my ear boy is a superstar. I made it super far. Yeah,
way out.
Making sense. Plus my girl makes dollars, then we split the rent. You might not get the hint, can't even comprehend. Me and my lady pimps, you just a passing trend. That's why when you go in, you going through the front. We walking in through the back, smoking on a blunt. And then it's straight through the velvet ropes. Some people saying go to hell, they need to learn to take a joke. Take a fucking token, do some motherfucking yoga. I'm playing Jedi mind tricks on them like I'm fucking Yoda. Captain with some soda or a vodka with some cranberry. Double up the order and please if you can, huh? used to move a lot of weed. My only name is Mr. Flipper. I see the stars in your eyes, call me the Big Dipper. And bring me some tequila ice down for a sipper.
I used to wish upon a shooting star.
A shooting star?
Yeah, a shooting star. And now look, my ear boy is a superstar. I made it super far. Yeah,
way, yeah, way.
My whole life I used to wish upon a shooting star.
A shooting star?
Yeah, a shooting star. And now look, my ear boy is a superstar. I made it super far. Yeah,
way, yeah, way.
Make a mockery of you and your philosophy. Your work is an atrocity, the worst I've heard possibly. New meaning of awful, please stop, my ears are starting to bleed. Sometimes you gotta cut loose, just let out some steam. Cause if not, you blow your top and pop a artery. Wind up like a clock, feelings fragile like some pottery. It's impossible to win if you never play the lottery. Say it's a chance, all you gotta do is follow me. Across the lane, drink and dance with us from sea to sea. Who needs plans, man, we riding by our pants seats. Just take a leap and face hands and catch a yes indeed.
There's only one way I'm going and that's on to the next show. Keep it moving forward,
here I go.
You can try to put me down, but just know it won't affect me now.
So step the fuck off.
Having fun every place that I'm playing. It's a big party, just saying we celebrating.
Good times roll.
Wanna know where we're going, well that's on to the next show. Always moving forward.
People say that something is impossible. That only means you lost before the start or even hollers. Go, 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 go. Fight just a little and you fight some more. Might be surprised by the strength you find inside your soul. Shit, you didn't even know, well look, you did it. Stop thinking that you can't, then put your mind to it and finish. Everything is within your reach, just gotta grab it. And never accept defeat, regroup and re-attack it. You could call it magic, but really you've always had it. To access your power, you had to tap into your passion. Work hard enough and you can have anything you imagine. We are all knights capable of slaying the mighty dragon.
There's only one way I'm going and that's on to the next show. Keep it moving forward,
here I go.
You can try to put me down, but just know it won't affect me now.
So step the fuck off.
Having fun every place that I'm playing. It's a big party, just saying we celebrating.
Good times roll.
Wanna know where we're going, well that's on to the next show. Always moving forward. There's only one way I'm going and that's on to the next show. Keep it moving forward,
here I go.
You can try to put me down, but just know it won't affect me now.
So step the fuck off.
Having fun every place that I'm playing. It's a big party, just saying we celebrating.
Good times roll.
Wanna know where we're going, well that's on to the next show. Always moving forward.
Keeping it all positive up on this side, having a good time.
Let the good times roll.
Everybody come on along, man, it's so much fun, let's go.
Let the good times roll.
And to all the haters out there, I got one fucking thing to say.
Get the fuck off.
It's easy as 1, 2, 3. You know me.
Yo, I'm Johnny Victor, some say I'm sick of the mad cash. You might be bitches, but homie, that's just for right now. I bring the business, you witnessing like the last crash. How I be spittin' or quittin', rippin' the mad mash. Most come for flippin' big tickets, I'm blowin' hash cash. Still left to kick it, sippin' until I'm past cash. This ain't no gimmick, so sippin' up in your glass hash. But what I'm gettin'
rich one day, the next be full of spoils. My mood can fluctuate as quickly as the price of oil. Ready to strike at anything like a snake coil. But it takes a lot for me to let my blood boil. When I was younger, my inner demons would fight it out, yelling and screaming, it was so loud I like it quiet now. I guess it's through the wisdom and knowledge that come with age. Man, I just wish I would've knew that in my younger days. Don't like to argue no more, cause life is too short. Too busy plotting my course, I'm headed due north. I plan on getting mine, so I suggest you go for yours. Cause in my heart, I know there's more that I was put here for. Damn, I feel I barely scratched the surface. The fact that I'm alive means that my life still has a purpose. I'm nowhere near perfect, but even further from worthless. Right now I'm in between where heaven and hell merges.
I'm Johnny Big, this is Sam, sick of the madcap. You might be rich as a homie, that's just a ride now. I bring a business to witness and like the last crash. I'm just spitting the grit and the mash mash. We're going for flipping big tickets and blowing hash trash. Still up to kick it, sipping until I'm past dash. This ain't no gimmick, so sipping up in your glass ash. But what I'm giving, I'm doing the best I know how.
I'm giving it all I got while trying to find some more. King of the jungle, I finally found my lion's roar. By closing one door, suddenly open many more. Now it's up to me, I'm Father Johnny Rick, the legend source. Anything is possible, that's what we tell the kids. And here I am, decades later, still believing it. I get a kick out of making haters eat their words. But at the end of the day, you'll get what you deserve. I've had to work for everything I fucking got. From making peaches to pull a cable to slaying pot. But for the last 20 years, I haven't punched the clock. And that is something I hope will never come to a stop. If asked, then I will tell you I have 20 plus. Still in the tank, I really feel I've just began to bust. I only got a few things in life I really love. And true love is something that you'll never give up.
I'm Johnny Big, this is Sam, I'm sick of the madcap. You might be rich as a homie, that's just a ride now. I bring a business to witness and like the last crash. Spitting the grit and rip it to mash mash. We're going for flipping big tickets and blowing hash trash. Still up to kick it and sipping until I'm past dash. This ain't no gimmick, so sipping up in your glass ash. For what I'm giving, I'm doing the best I know how.
A gift, why do you listen? So gullible, how do you really know? Cause he said so. You'll never grow up, all you get is what you're given. When's the last time you took a trip and chased a vision? You gotta find your own truth, make it your mission. You gotta run and stay true with your decision.
I got the weight of my entire city on my back. Officially the wait is over now cause I am back. I'm back to make sure that Placentia City's on the map. For produce things that get loose and rap on any track. The first two was me, Richter and Mr. Broadcast. The next two ain't got a clue, please tell me who was that. Run the school with principals that I'm still teaching the class. Better study up, buddy, or you will never last. It ain't like when you were younger and getting a hall pass. Instead of pink slippers, what I'm handing your ass. You ain't having fun no more, well shit, I'm having a blast. Maybe you were running your course, I'm balling out like Big Shaq. The D-soul of my master, your preschool. Release tombs in a class six, your weak juice. A weak sauce falling off like a broken knob. Doubly fucked cause you're lost and you fucking lost. I know that life can be a trip, but why you tripping? And why you focused on gossip instead of living? You're missing out on such a gift, why do you listen? So gullible, how do you really know? Cause he said so. You'll never grow up, all you get is what you're giving. When's the last time you took a trip and chased a vision? You gotta find your own truth, make it your mission.
My decision, written well-written compositions, fatter than lipids. Swifter than rabbit, rabbits swimming through rapids of massive rivers. Disastrous hatchets spinning faster than b-boys at the beginning. I'm done battling bitches, a man with a rap, lands before cracks. that throws harder punchlines with both hands strapped behind my back so I can't react. This is handcrafted drafts from within. After reading weekly threats, I just laugh at the end. A bunch of maggots, put your cell back in your pocket. Better yet, get a job, bro, cause the children are starving. Get killed and get martyred. My vision was that of an author. Now my vision is that of a father. I'm hotter, imposters ain't got a chance at all. I'm deadly focused like a Rambo when I just took a whole handful of some Adderall. I'm standing tall, y'all, Avengers finest. So watch you draw, dog, when you address your highness.
I know that life can be a trip, but why you tripping? And why you focused on gossip instead of living? You're missing out on such a gift, why do you listen? Saca la voz, how do you really know? Cause he said so. You'll never grow up, all you get is what you're giving. When's the last time you took a trip and chased a vision? You gotta find your own truth, make it your mission. You gotta run and stay true with your decision.
Struggling, trying to figure out a new direction, a place to fit in, where I could just be myself, not worry about no one else. Didn't realize a thing, but it was a living hell. I mean, I had a nice crib, but it was more like a cell. Didn't do much, really, felt like an egg in a shell, trapped in the lonely existence that I created. But well, I just tuned out, most of y'all couldn't tell. But those who know me closely could see that my smile wasn't real. Not to say it was all bad, that just wasn't the deal. But there was a lot of denial, man, I just put up a shield to get up in the morning, so yeah, I used to eat pills just to get some motivation, I take a walk in the hills. Then I lost a few friends of pills, this shit really kills. So now it's time to start over, break it all down and rebuild. It's time to start over, I need to start over. Break it down, yo, I need to rebuild. It's time to start over, gotta start over. Yeah. Don't like to deal with confrontation, really hate to fight. But I got a problem with thinking that I'm always right.
just the way that I was raised. You know what they say, that you're the only one with the power to make a change. People can tell you wrong until their face is blue, and most of the time I just turn around and say fuck you. Cause most of the time with the saying, well, it just wasn't true. And there ain't nothing I hate more than being falsely accused. But on the other hand, sometimes I was fucking up. Didn't wanna admit that I was hurting and needed love. Plus it sucks when the people you trust told it against you like they're perfect. No perfect person is among us. So it's worthless to even give it a try, knowing that they don't believe you, everything you say's a lie. Well, I spent most of my life trying to figure out why, and what I realize it's gonna take time. It's time to start over, I need to start over. It takes time when you're trying to rebuild. I need to start over, I gotta start over. Just takes time. Fast forward a couple months, man, I'm almost done. I'm still in a dark place, couldn't see the sun. And I was out in a race, drinking heavily paced, running around the BA, that's where the angels play. Some girl thought she saw me acting kinda wrong, so she got in my business and she got on her phone. Called my girl who happened to be gone, and claimed I was with another about to get it on. Now truth told, there was no kissing, not even a peck. Find out it was too late, she was really upset. I tried to tell her bitch was lying, I pleaded and begged. Then I left with my friend, yeah, we got into his rig. He has kids, his house was quiet, everyone's in bed. And against my better judgment, I jumped into my rig. I should've known two wrongs never end up alright. Instead I'm in the back of a black and white. Man, fuck my life.
Fuck my life.
Stand to face me. Alright, can you stand there with your feet together and your hands down to your sides? I have probable cause to believe that you have operated a vehicle while intoxicated.
If you fall down, if you deviate now, it's going to be more difficult to come back on the path. It's a path of subtlety, of understanding, of surrender, of insight.
Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Go.
Inside of your own cell, and when you do catch a glimpse, you're looking like hell, avoiding everyone that knocks or rings your doorbell. I'm here to tell you everybody needs a little help. Got things to do, and when you don't, you're just like, oh well, I'll do it tomorrow. Is one more lie to you, you tell. So many lies, you don't even know what's really real, and can't remember the last time you had a decent meal. Numbness is all that you feel, mixed with some anger when somebody wants to know your deal. I've watched people go broke and even start to steal. Ain't even die, they ain't lying, shit can really kill. I'm not a doctor, but I'm experienced in this field. I've been addicted, in fact, yes, I am an addict still. It's not something that can be cured by some miracle pill. You gotta wanna stop for you, and only then you will.
Where'd you go?
My back even from the grave, yeah. I'm sure you know already too, but for me much has changed, and I feel you would be proud of choices that I made. I'll have to tell you all about it when we meet again. For that you're gonna have to wait, man, I'm sorry friend. Cause in this life, a new life for me to just begin. I gotta go, but be sure to spread these words I send. Tell everybody I always will miss and love them.
Where'd you go?
good times, y'all.
Life's all about the give and take. You only get two choices, either fail or break. And if you ain't building them up, then you're breaking them down. It's okay to fill your cup, but don't forget to pass it around. Life's all about the give and take. You only get two choices, either fail or break. And if you ain't building them up, then you're breaking them down. It's okay to fill your cup, but don't forget to pass it around.
The simple fact of life is, there's an ebb and flow. Some things get too excited, sometimes you're feeling low. I know that me, I feed on other people's energy. So if you're looking sad, I'ma try to make you happy. There is a balance, a give and take, it's a challenge. You can build a person up or break them down when just clowning. Not even knowing that the words that you be saying are slaying somebody's self-confidence, cause shit, man, you was only playing. But on the real, we all should have more consideration. Cause on the real, there's probably a bad situation. Don't know the deal, most of us hide that down deep inside. You're cracking on their moms with no idea that she recently died.
Life's all about the give and take. You only get two choices, either fail or break. And if you ain't filling them up, then you're breaking them down. It's okay to fill your cup, but don't forget to pass it around. Life's all about the give and take. You only get two choices, either fail or break. And if you ain't filling them up, then you're breaking them down. It's okay to fill your cup, but don't forget to pass it around.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Try giving compliments instead of being negative. Look for the good in everything and keep it positive. If there's one thing that I know, it's being nice will get you further. Man, I hate when angry people take it out on the server. Cause you know you gon' get something extra in your food. Instead of trying to be polite, you ain't copped an attitude. Not thinking that they might have some problems of their own. There's a way to get your point across without raising your tone. Up. And fellas, stop being mean to the ladies. And ladies, stop acting up and getting crazy. Cause no one in public's appreciating the spectacle and bad vibes that you are creating. Nope, I understand that no one's perfect. But when it's over, think about it, was it really worth it? Do you feel better knowing that you made an ass out of yourself? Listen up, now bring that chorus back.
Life's all about the give and take. You only get two choices, either fail or break. And if you ain't feeling them up, then you're breaking them down. It's okay to fill your cup, but don't forget to pass it around. Life's all about the give and take. You only get two choices, either fail or break. And if you ain't filling them up, then you're breaking them down. It's okay to fill your cup, but don't forget to pass it around.
Now I'm a firm believer in the rule of karma laws. If you're doing bad, bad things, what's awaiting y'all? And if you're doing good, good things, what's right up ahead? And if you're spreading love, then some love is what you're getting, kid. The universe works in mysterious ways, so I'm trying to channel all of my chi and work collectively with the forces of nature, no longer walking separately. And if I ever said that I hate you, I'd take it back today. Cause there's no place on this planet for rage. We need to all come together and live harmoniously. Let's leave the past in the past, the future's what we make it. I know we all make mistakes, but we can still make a change.
Life's all about the give and take. You only get two choices, either fail or break. And if you ain't filling them up, then you're breaking them down. It's okay to fill your cup, but don't forget to pass it around. Life's all about the give and take. You only get two choices, either fail or break. And if you ain't filling them up, then you're breaking them down. It's okay to fill your cup, but don't forget to pass it around.
Come on. Come on. Come on, good times, y'all.
Drunk on love, it's good to be me again. I found a new palms start to sweat. See, I'm an old school vet, but she makes me feel new. Even better than you feel wearing new shoes. Never sing the blues, cause we're too busy laughing. When we're together, never know what's gonna happen. Yes, we get the party cracking, but we love to chill. Together alone, hugging, just hanging in the hills. Don't even need no pills, or alcohol, or nothing. Cause I'm my own life, and drunk got lots of loving. She says I got an accent, sounding kinda southern. My missing puzzle piece got me feeling like I'm buzzing. I'm dead serious, I'm all in, think I'm bluffing. Well then do something, go ahead and call me cousin. Ha! I'm high on life and I'm drunk on love. It's good to be me again. I found a new reason to wake up, and she's more than a girlfriend. Yeah, I'm high on life and I'm drunk on love, and I don't want it to ever end. She's the missing piece to my puzzle. I can't explain, yo, it definitely wasn't planned. It's kinda crazy, you're my lady and I'm on your man. But I knew from the start, she had me so confused. I'm not a sucker for love, I'm just a sucker for you.